I'm Life of Lila. Before you watch this video, make sure you subscribe to my channel, Life of Lila, and give me a huge thumbs up. And make sure you click that notification bell so you can see all of my awesome videos. So let's get started. Today, we are making our friendship bracelet jewelry kit. And you can make over 40 bracelets. That's a lot. So let's get opening. Okay, so now we gotta open this little container that you can keep all of your bracelets in. So we got this, the instructions. And so first we're going to open this up and grab some colors. I think I'm gonna grab two colors. I'm gonna take these out so it'll be easier to get to next time. I wanna make one. So next, since we picked out two colors, I'm gonna look at the instructions. So, step two is fold your friendship threads. So first we need to get some out. Here, measure three friendship threads to 24 inches long. Okay, and then you're gonna use a measuring tape to be like 24 inches long. Okay. And we're gonna need to pick out another color. Same length. And this time we don't really need a measuring tape because we have this. Okay. Next, step two, line up your strands and fold them in half. Okay, fold them in half. And fold them in half and tie a knot about half an inch away from the fold. Okay. Okay, my scissors are stuck. But then, yeah. And now I have to fold it in half. I just realized I needed three strands. I read that wrong. Okay. So first, we have to snip. So we tie a knot. too far over. You guys can't really see me. Next step. Let's make sure this fits my finger. Oh, I still have this dolphin on from earlier. Sort of clear this out. I have a bunch of little next that we did this, we're going to take, okay, so I know how to braid. They don't need to teach me the instructions how to braid. So, yeah. You're gonna take the two knots. Let me just make sure this is the right kind of. This is like a double string. Got a ball, separate these. I think this is gonna look really pretty. It's got like cool colors. I guess the pink is sort of from the hotter colors. This is really pretty. I gotta untangle this all. I think I made one. That was kind of a long time ago, though. But I made one before. Okay. Next to the left. So it says something about the left. Okay, so yeah, this is exactly how you do it, just as I knew it. Okay, so I finished braiding this, and so I'm going to tie this end. Okay guys, so I made my first friendship bracelet. I think I made this right here a little bit long, but I think I have a way to fix that. So that was my friendship bracelet. So bye guys, see you next time in my next video. Bye!